Federal prosecutors say they busted a Niagara Falls drug dealer who was also making explosive devices. Authorities raided 28-year-old Jeffrey Richards' Packercourt home last week, and they recovered heroin, marijuana, cocaine, guns, and more. He is now facing a list of charges that carry penalties up to a life in prison.